Since early June, police intelligence had homed in on the Afro-Caribbean Club as a suspected major centre of drug trafficking in Brixton. And as the weeks passed, individuals were identified as prime targets. After 15 coordinated raids, more than 50 people have been charged with drug and weapon offences. More arrests are likely. The verdict of the police, a trouble-free triumph. The verdict of Lambeth Council, overkill in one of London's most sensitive areas.
I'm sad and I'm disappointed. It was not only overreacting, I have to say to you that I believe it was provocative.
But the police would argue that the raid did go off smoothly and that there was no trouble last night, so therefore it was a success.
Because of our efforts, there was no trouble. And I'm glad we put in that effort, but I regret the fact that we had to.
You think they were showing off?
Oh, yes. I think they acknowledge that they did receive a setback at Broadwater Farm. They were looking for the opportunity to show their strength.
I don't regard it as overkill in any respect. There was a demand from the local community to police to take action against drugs dealers in the Rowton Road. I think we've demonstrated that we are prepared to act when our local community demand it. There was a need to raid premises to arrest dealers and users, and if we continue to get these sort of problems, then obviously I intend to continue to mount these sort of operations.
Both sides say they want an end to Brixton's drug trade. The argument is about how that can be achieved. Paul Larsman in Lambeth.